Minute 25 to go. Doughty resets. Brown looks ahead. Drops it off in the region of Doughty. Picked off. Kaprizov from Minnesota. He scores.
Tried to center. Walker disrupts. Kaprizov up high. Wheels and throws it wide. Cole has it in the corner. Sneaks one through for Johansson. Johansson centers. Kaprizov scores!
Nice stick lift on the near side to tie up Kaprizov. That puck is high off the glass. Graves can't find any room. Good job there by Mayhew. Reversed. Set out in front. Score! Kaprizov with a power play goal as he worked his way to the low slot.
Cut to the inside and then gets it by Martin Jones on that short side.
Zuccarello had off-season arm surgery. And here's another chance, and right back they come. And this time it's Kaprizov, and bang, bang.
Corner Kaprizov. He and Doughty getting to know each other well here in the early part of the season. Kaprizov fights off the check. Out to the line, Brodin, a drive, got through, save quick. Kaprizov on the wraparound, he scores! Two at the Kings line. Rask puts on the brakes, tried to send it across to the trailing Zuccarello, but he fanned on it. Back to Rask, and he shatters his stick. Kaprizov scores!
Two tonight, they're moving it around.
Look, okay, there's another blast and a goal! It's Kaprizov!
Zuccarello tried to center, it deflects, but Spurgeon holds. Zuccarello in the circle. Finds Kaprizov on the far side. To the slot for a shot, he scores! And Dumba lobs one in the air out to center ice. Bukestad settles it down, waits for support. Got it through to Kaprizov. Kaprizov wanted the wraparound, still with it, fires, scores! The thrill makes it 2-0! The penalty kills and goaltending again late, they got him.
They did, and they got some offensive production.
And they score again! Surprise, surprise! Thomas trying to work around Dumba. Dumba cut him off, taken away by Zuccarello. Ahead to Kaprizov, who's in for Minnesota. Kaprizov around, Krug, he scores! Kaprizov!
Kaprizov, Soucy tees it up, fires over the net high. Kaprizov back again. He'll take a shot and score! Kirill Kaprizov from way out.
Put a lot of shame when you block a shot. The puck then seems to find you. Keeps finding you when you want to try to get off the ice, trying to get away from it. Greenway centers, tap, score! And it's Kirill Kaprizov on the deflection.
And the Wild will reload at center. Fiala charging in, cuts into the slot. And now on a loose puck comes Eriksson Ek. He centered it back. Door score! Kirill Kaprizov buries it.
Compete for a full 60 minutes throughout the whole game. Win battles, win races.
Centering pass. Kaprizov scores! Bonino. Fiala. Spurgeon. Back to Fiala moving in. Kaprizov scores! A third power play goal for Minnesota. Fiala pressuring. That keeps the play alive for a moment. Fiala's lost his stick as he tries to keep it along the wall. And the Sharks, Vlasic, not able to clear. Kaprizov sends it across. Zuccarello out front. Fiala to Kaprizov. He scores! Just as Hurdle comes out of the box.
Will drop. Wild working around, back out high. Chance, Spurgeon shoots and a stop by Kemper. 38 to go on the power play. Fiala down low. They work it to the front and they score.
That to the inside and finds that shooting lane.
Out of the corner for Keller. He's the rookie of the year, no question about it. Played back to center ice. Here's Kaprizov again and he's in. Kaprizov. And now Kirill Kaprizov wraps it around and he scores. And it's 3-1. What a move. Walker to pick up the puck. Cross ice outlet. Kopitar. Stick check. On the stand up from Spurgeon. Here's Kaprizov dangling, driving. He scores. Kirill Kaprizov.
Spurgeon to Fiala. Wrist shot blocked. Out of the corner. Wild. They score. Kaprizov with his second.
Here's Fiala now for Minnesota. Drops it for Jared Spurgeon, who gives it back. Fiala in front. Kaprizov puts it in.
Up for the first time, 63 seconds to go. Spurgeon to Fiala. Back to Spurgeon up high. Fiala with it. Throws it in the middle. Kaprizov scores!
Looking at Cam Talbot, and that's Dean Evason. He'll be looking for hand signals. There it is. There's the signal.
Talbot has to hold his ground. Fiala fires. Save, rebound. They score! The thrill does it again! And we're even!
Spurgeon holds. Back to Kaprizov behind the net. Hartman tangled with Carlson. Zuccarello tried to go across. Zuccarello again. They score! Kirill, the thrill!
Owns that one. Pass Fleury. We got a tie ball game.
They score right off the draw! Kaprizov again!
Support for your centerman may make all the difference.
Here comes Kaprizov for Minnesota. Kaprizov fires. Save, Gibson. Rebound. He scores! It takes him 17 seconds.
Theodore up ahead to Chandler Stephenson. Pulls up. Theodore sends it across. Picked off by Foligno. And Zuccarello back for the Wild. Zuccarello stick handles his way through. Has a little bit of space now. Draws to Kaprizov and he scores. And a huge response for the Wild.
Stevenson and Erickson Eck on the draw. Petrangelo looked like he may have taken a stick from Fiala. Wrist shot from the line blocked. And now Spurgeon able to keep it in. Bucket behind the net for Zuccarello. He'll feed it out in front to Kaprizov and he scores. And it took the Wild just 13 seconds on the power play to tie the game.